Demi Moore laughs with her Clint Eastwood as a fan. Look out, RuPaul, she is the Lady Chablis. Hollywood is calling and she's ready for her close-up.
Okay, cameraman, are you ready? Zoom in on this baby.
The Lady Chablis rules the stage at Savannah's Club One. The lady is a character in the true story of a murder that took place in this Savannah mansion. Chablis personally lobbied for the role when she met director Clint Eastwood in Hollywood.
Oh, he's a hunk of man. And he was such a gentleman. He was quiet in a shy sort of way, but yet he was sort of intimidating in a Dirty Harry sort of way.
The Lady Chablis once was Benjamin Knox, but by the time he was a teenager, he had chosen a life and career as a female impersonator.
My name is legally the Lady Chablis.
Ooh, foxy lady.
I see a lot of heterosexual about this. Did y'all get lost? Did you get lost, baby? I mean, you know when you paid your money to get in and keep the show, you know you paid for a homosexual dude and not for one of us.
My access to my X-rated. It is not for anybody who's into Disney movies.
You like chocolate? You like chocolate with nuts? Yeah. You are just a cute little fella. What's your name?
And I never know what I'm going to say until I get out there. And I feed off the crowd's response.
Every time I look out there, I see somebody who's got a look on their face like, yes, girl, it's me. I'm for real.
Yeah.
I'm not a fictional character, honey. I am for real.
Wig shop time. I'm a female impersonator, and it's not to make fun or to pick and poke at the females.
Go.
It's my salute to women.
The little flip thing going on, that's nice.
They got a big assortment in here. What I'm gonna do, like, oh, I do like that one, David. Would you bring that one over? You know, women got the power, baby. My being in touch with my feminine and my masculine side, I know that the feminine side is where the power is. Very white girl hair. Valley girl. I think I almost look good in anything. Let's try on something ugly and see if I look good in it. Perfect, yes, perfect. Perfect, we'll take this one. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, no, 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 no. I guess I'll take that back. I guess I don't look good in every wig. When I'm dressed up for my shows to entertain, then I'm the doll. People would comment on the way that I looked as a female, and I like that. It made me comfortable on the inside. And the one thing that I believe in with any human being is that if your soul and your spirit says it's the right thing, then it's the right thing.
In the South and in Savannah, people regard other people's lives as works of art. Chablis is quintessentially Southern in this respect. She's made up her own life. She's the star of her own movie.
Here's a picture of me before I became a woman. And the caption under this picture reads, even at three, I had a nice set of legs. And this is my Negro Scarlett O'Hara look for the New South. My first choice was going to be of me standing in the middle of a cotton field with a bunch of white folks dressed up as slaves. And I'm in a beaded gown going, the New South. But we thought this one would be more appropriate. I've always been very fortunate. You know, I have to admit, I'm one of the luckiest people on earth. I'm the luckiest
as they say, drag queen. I'm the luckiest female impersonator, and I'm definitely the luckiest lady. Somebody who